It's probably a sprain.
I hope she can still compete.
Yeah, absolutely. Deserves it.
Cara Marie has been gone. After the challenge, she did not come back, and she went straight to the hospital. I don't really care if she stays or not.
All we know.
Less than a week ago, she'd be best friend.
We're in a fight right now.
Why didn't you apologize?
Why didn't she apologize?
Because she wasn't in the wrong.
The way you talked to her. Like, shut the f*** up, Cara. You're f***ing annoying as shut up. Now you won't even talk to her?
I'm letting Laurel know that she is condescending, rude, and mean, and she needs to hear from someone else. You know you're wrong, and you don't want to admit it.
You can't just be okay with something in my personality and then all of a sudden not be okay with it. I am who I am.
You can be a little scary.
You guys claim to be best friends. Does that really mean you're gonna ruin a friendship and not talk to each other? I mean, it seems kind of petty.
Just because I'm not talking to her right now doesn't mean that I don't care about her. It's not like I have any ill will towards her. I just don't want to talk to her.
Now you're just getting a little bit, like, defensive towards us.
I'm getting defensive because I feel like you're all taking her side.
Yeah. Can I talk? We're not.
No.
We're just kind of. I'm not trying to make you upset.
I feel like I'm getting ganged up on right now. I don't feel like they're even listening. I feel like they have their mind set up and they don't want to hear what I have to say. It upsets me and I don't want to cry in front of three men.